And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. I am the RPG Chick. We are going to proceed. No kidding. With the main quest, there's literally nothing else to do. So I figure this is a good time to do that. Otherwise, we'll be doing nothing. The genophage cure is a success, but it must be synthesized and dispersed across all of Tuchanka using the Shroud Tower. Land on Tuchanka and get Eve safely to the tower. That's going to be interesting. We will do so. As to remind you guys or anyone just jumping on, I am not reading comments, unfortunately. Not something I want to do. But, to prevent spoilers and such. I haven't actually announced that for a while. So once, you know, feel free to talk amongst yourselves and stuff when I'm done with the game, which should be shortly before you see me getting to the end of the game. I will answer all these comments, of which I have a few hundred right now. Anyway, let's go to the Shroud facility.
Stop. Hostiles detected at the landing coordinates.
Uh-oh.
Joker, what have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're going to be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
I have to fly there under my own power.
New form of Reaper Shepherd, using Shroud to poison Tuchanka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want to fight. They just got one.
Primarch, we're going to need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
But this is for Palavin.
We're doing this for Palavin. No one said it would be easy.
What do you have in mind?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
Everyone up for this?
We've never faced a Reaper up close like this. Everyone on board?
There's even a doubt? Let's move, Pyjack. It's time to cure the genophage.
Pyjack. You best to be on board.
Commander, incoming message marked urgent. I'll put it in the comm room for you.
Thank you.
Datatrass.
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached Tuchanka.
You do.
And by now, I imagine Morden Solus has proposed using the Shroud.
Right.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you.
I guess,
Commander,
yeah.
You can't allow your misguided sympathy for the Krogan to cloud your judgment. Do you honestly believe curing the genophage will end in lasting peace?
What was that? Cloud your judgment? That did not sound like a Salarian accent or whatever, I don't know. Do I honestly believe curing the genophage will end in lasting peace? I really have no frickin' idea, but we need all the help we can get. I suppose I can only say yes or no, but this could work. Yes, this could work. Not. I like how it says could work, not will work, so I'll choose that, obviously.
We have to give the Krogan that chance. We can't condemn an entire race to extinction based on what might happen.
Right.
What will happen is the Krogan will reproduce out of control. We uplifted them specifically for their violent nature, not their diplomatic skills. Another war is inevitable.
What do you want, Datatrass?
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done. Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erd not Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
Oh, that would be...
Morden would never stand for that.
That was weird.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
Oh.
If I sabotage the cure.
Oh, God.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
Well. Should we be dis- oh, wow. Who can choose that? I mean, who do we actually need more? So on one hand, we're gaining the Krogan support. And all the might and power that that will bring. And being honest. And for the most part, a good person. And quite possibly sacrificing the help from the Salarians. Their help with the Crucible and, you know, whatever else they might decide to throw in there. But so far it looks like just the Crucible is what we have on the table. Or we could be total horrible people, but possibly save the galaxy, because who do we need more? Do we need Salarians more? Or do we need the Krogan more? If I was Shepard, I'd say I need more information to go on. How far along are we on the Crucible? Can we do this without Salarians? How much more added, you know, oomph will the Krogans give us? We need more information. Unfortunately, we do not have that. So at some point, we're going to come with a critical path. We're going to either be dishonest with Rex and Morden and sabotage this cure which you've been working towards anyway. We're just going to let it happen. I'm inclined to let it happen at this point. Cure them, get the help that we need. They're a powerhouse. I mean, still kind of like insects compared to the Reapers, but I don't know. Been a while since we took Liara, I think. So, yeah, I don't want to get withdrawals, guys, so we took Liara. And obviously, Morden and Eve are coming with us. Javik. Interesting, though. Her mods don't show up. Okay. Just making sure she still had them. Or he still has them, rather. I have 1 point. I can't do anything with 1 point. She has 2 points. I don't really use stasis. I'm going for warp ammo next. I'm going to save that. 4 points. I could put into slam, or I could save for something else. Let's save for something else. I'll get his vengeful and pull and his lift grenade. I'd like to max those out, and then we'll work on slam. And that'll be it. We really don't need that many more points for him, right? Well, we're one step away with everything except for slam. So, yeah, done. Confirm.
I've ordered the clans to assemble at the Hollows.
Okay, Rex
is here. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. This will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
Krogan history filled with defining moments. Most bloody. Hope this one better.
Commander, you seem troubled.
Yeah. I'm sticking with the path of good at this point. Even though it might sacrifice the galaxy, I kind of feel stupid. I feel stupid choosing either of these, but I'm going to reveal the sabotage. I'm guessing say something for now. We have another choice to reveal later or something. Not sure what circumstance that would be in, but we'll just say something later, or we're gonna prove it with our actions. But in any case, I'm going to reveal what the Datatrass said to me. Very, very not cool trying to blackmail me like that. I don't like that.
I got a message.
Oh!
Rex, it's Reef. The Reapers are already at the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Reef.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
So I didn't get a chance to actually say anything anyway? Let's say it now. Guys, they asked me to sabotage the blah 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 blah. Oh, hello there. Nice. Rex doesn't screw around.
Keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clans.
Okay.
Everyone, kick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move.
I guess she's behind us somewhere. Away from the female, got it. Making sure that's actually dead. So she's back there. I'm using that anyway, I'm not sure why it's red out. Oh, hello. He just wanted to run right past me, you see that? Oh, hello. Boom.
We're almost in the clear.
Almost in the clear here.
Songs about this someday. Reaper blood has finally soaked our soul.
Oh, I thought they were coming out of the shuttle. I'm like, what?
We have to get to the Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Female safe, Shepard. Vitals are strong.
What's a Salarian doing here?
So who ran ahead? I'm confused.
Nobody said anything about this.
Uh-oh.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
What clan are you? Reeve, that's the guy he was talking to in the shuttle, Rex.
Who are you?
Erdnot Reeve, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reeve and I share the same mother, and nothing else. For which I'm thankful. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan.
Oh, God.
We flay our enemies alive and drown them in a geyser of their own blood. We don't invite them.
Oh. Salarian is with me. And I'm with Rex.
This Salarian is not your enemy. He's here to help cure the genophage.
His kind gave us the genophage. Why should we trust him?
I don't have a choice.
Because I do. And so will you.
Eve.
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
Are we ever going to see what she really looks like under all that? I mean, obviously she just looks like a Krogan. But it's like she's wearing a hijab or something. Like she's gotta contain all her sexiness or all these guys will go insane with lust or something. Who will join me? everyone had better help.
I don't want to regret curing the genophage. Do you want this or not?
I do. What about the rest of you?
I'll take that as a hell yeah. Cool. I kind of missed the Mako. Room.
Reed isn't the only Krogan who wants revenge for the genophage, Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll demand the Council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the ancients.
Glory of ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of genophage. Expansion plan, problematic.
There's not a lot of problematic stuff going on today, huh, Warden? So, the ancients. Tell me about these ancients.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
Tuchanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference.
No, we destroyed Tuchanka ourselves.
Right.
Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other. Nuclear war was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
The Krogan have earned it. I guess I'm saying the Krogan have earned a better place to live. Not for their planet to be rubble like that. Although I guess they've earned that as well.
I'd say helping defeat the Reapers would be worth a new planet.
Or 10. You haven't seen how fast we can pop them out.
Oh god, don't tell a Datatrass that.
What?
Rex.
With the genophage cured, we'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Commander, on the shuttle, was there something you were going to say?
Yes. Let's say it now. We're going to get interrupted, probably.
The Datatrass tried to cut a secret deal with me.
What kind of deal?
She said they sabotaged the Shroud years ago. The cure won't work unless we fix it.
Years ago. Our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning
will
be done.
We recorded her.
And she thought we wouldn't know better?
Correctly. Would likely have fooled tests. But familiar with STG work, can adjust. Did not come this far for nothing.
You just spared our race another genocide, Commander.
I told you we could count on her.
Yep.
Why are we stopping?
Does that have a flat? No. Liara's been really quiet. There's a lot of conversation with the other members right now. Actually, both my squad mates
Rex,
have been quiet.
You and Morden stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Looking ugly, I got Paragon and Renegade points. Run me over, man!
It's dangerous stopping like this.
Just looking around.
Look at that Reaper. It's like the end of days out there.
It would be my
What's happening, Shepard? We can't sit around like this.
I heard that. That looks like a Ferris wheel. Am I gonna be needing a med kit? Oh, shotgun smart choke. Number 2. Pistol meal. Oh, look at all this stuff around. Death mask. Ooh, I got a death mask. Pistol melee stunner.
What's going on up there?
Number 2. Well, there's so much goodies over here. Pistol magazine upgrade. Hell to the air, number 3. Anything else? I don't want to miss anything.
Reapers are bigger than I thought. That's mine. Whatever you shoot with it belongs to me.
Growl spike thrower? Ooh, cool. Spike thrower. Oh, it's a kind of like a shotgun. I'm just gonna look at it. Really good damage and accuracy, but it's heavy. And has low capacity and fire rate. The Growl is one of a long line of Krogan weapons used to hunt Thresher Maws. Its ammunition consists of oversized flechettes meant to pierce Thresher hide and create deep wound channels leading to massive blood loss. For additional firepower, the weapon is double-barreled and, as a last resort, possesses blades to cause internal injuries if the wielder is swallowed by the Thresher. Using a Growl on a humanoid target has predictably grisly effects. Its shots can be charged for more damage. We're gonna be going up against Thresher Maws here.
And remember to bring it back if you're done, human.
What am I bringing back? So we're supposed to talk to him for some reason?
How are we supposed to fight a war without a world?
We gotta, like, run. Jump.
Not good at all.
How you doing over there?
What's the hold up?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack. Like,
I need him to tell me that?
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked. The Reaper Colonel is over here.
An airstrike isn't enough against the Reaper. We must join the fight.
Okay.
Build a new road. We are going. Shepard.
Duck. Whoa. Chaos. Chaos is happening. Where is he going?
Artemek, do you copy?
They just
save your pilots. We'll find another way. There's a tunnel over there. Could be a way off. Get to it.
They jumped it, I guess. Oh, we've got some dead Krogan here. Alright, let's grab the XP from this thing.
The tunnel over there is our escape.
I know, I'm grabbing some XP, man. Yep, because I would have dropped off here and we can't get back in.
Rex, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just scratches. Nothing the Salarian can't patch up.
Spooky time.
Reeves truck made it out too.
The Turians had to call off the airstrike. We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
First we'll have to find you. Where did you end up?
Tunnels.
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
Cool.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
You're a trailblazer, Shepard. Get through there and we'll find a place to meet up. Nothing will stop this cure.
You know what we're gonna find down here? Varen. We will find Varen and possibly things even worse.
What was that?
A tremor.
Oh, which way? It's a bug. I've got a scarab beetle. They're gonna eat my bones. Not completely sure which way to go, here or there. Escape the catacombs. Don't know. We must find the relic of the ancients. Jeez. Place comes down around our ears. Shepherd dies. Reapers destroy everything. The end. This is a little spooky. I don't really like this that much. It reminds me of the part on Omega when we were fighting that, going against those things. Oh, cool. Look at that. I'd take a picture of this for Rex, but I can't. I want to see what's in that other way. Maybe this is a little dead end with some kind of goodie or something. Are we in that same chamber? I think so. Wait, what's this? Excuse me, guys. Oh. Ancient Krogan artifact.
Fascinating. This painting suggests Krogan had an artistic side.
Notice they chose obedience as their subject.
Obedience to who? Master Krogan with a big staff. Standing on the sun. Maybe. I don't know how we recovered that. It's a painting on a wall. That we should take a picture of. I really don't know where I'm going. Oh, this is where he... This is where he came from, right? We came from here? Did we come from here? Right. We came from... We looked in here. Here. Right, okay. So I'm fairly confident at this point we've explored everything. And I can't save the game, which means enemies must be near.
That didn't feel like a quake. Rex, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Not up here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws, lives in this region.
Oh, God.
Which is another reason to get your ass out of here, Shepard. Step on it.
Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws. Sounds troubling.
If the Krogan named it, it must be something special.
Really? Well, I know we're supposed to move it, but first, let's read some codex. Well, I've got two non-sapient creatures. Thresher Maws.
Thresher Maws are subterranean carnivores that spend their entire lives eating or searching for something to eat. Threshers reproduce via spores that can lie dormant for millennia, yet are robust enough to survive prolonged periods in deep space and atmospheric reentry. As a result, Thresher spores appear on many worlds, spread by previous generations of space travelers. The body of a Thresher never entirely leaves the ground. Only the head and tentacles erupt from the earth to attack. In addition to physical attacks, Threshers have the ability to project toxic chemicals and emit bursts of infrasound as a shockwave weapon.
Really, infrasound?
The Alliance first encountered Threshers on the colony of Akuz in 2177. After contact was lost with the Pioneer team, Marine units were deployed to investigate. The shore parties were set upon by hungry Threshers, and nearly the entire assault force was killed. Alliance forces recommend engaging Threshers with vehicle-mounted heavy weapons.
Yeah, well, all we have right now are ourselves. The one's gonna show up in this cave? It's gotta be a really big chamber, then. We've got the Reapers, something new under the Reapers. Reaper vulnerabilities, really. Although nearly technologically superior to the Citadel forces, the Reapers have experienced casualties in the battles across the galaxy. This indicates that, theoretically, with the right intelligence, weapons, and strategy, the Reapers could be defeated. Unlike the Mass Effect relays that they created, Reapers do not have quantum shields. Locking itself down at a quantum level would leave a Reaper unaware of its surroundings until the shielding deactivated. Reapers rely on kinetic barriers. In the case of a Reaper capital ship, these kinetic barriers can hold off the firepower of two dreadnoughts simultaneously, but three clearly causes strain and four typically results in destruction. Weapons designed to maximize heat damage, such as the Thanix series, show better results against the Reapers than pure kinetic impacts. The barriers of a Reaper destroyer are less formidable than those of a capital ship. It is possible for a single cruiser or many fighters to disable or demolish a destroyer if they get within range before they are themselves destroyed. The Reaper's energy sources are not infinite. For example, to land on a planet, a Reaper must substantially reduce its mass. This transfer of power to its mass effect generators leaves the Reaper's kinetic barriers at only partial strength. Sovereign was destroyed while assuming direct control over Saren. The feedback from Saren's death seemed to entirely overload Sovereign's shields. Current Reapers do not seem to suffer from this design flaw. Damn it. Reaper capital ships can turn faster than Citadel dreadnoughts, but to do so they must lower their mass to a level unacceptable in combat situations. Consequently, it is possible for a dreadnought to emerge from FTL travel behind a capital ship, then bring its guns to bear faster than the Reaper can return fire. This is a poor tactic, however, against Reapers flying in proper formation. Yeah. I can see that. Really not eager to continue into this dark space with bugs and giant Reaper Queen. Reaper Queen. Threshermaw Queen. Alright, we've got a tunnel that way. We've got a walled up tunnel that way. Possibly another way here. Oh no, this is walled up. Okay. So we've got a chamber with one way in and out. Okay, good. Another artifact to examine.
Galros, I would guess. Impressive.
If that's what we've been hearing down here, I suggest we get moving.
Yep. It doesn't have room to stick its head in here, though. It's got to be a bigger chamber when we come across it. And every time we scan one of those things, we get over 8,000 credits. That's awesome. I still cannot save. Oh, another artifact. Nothing for this. No comment. They're riding beasts. There's the leader, I guess, with the staff. I'm guessing. I don't know what these Egyptian symbols represent here. Hate this flashlight crap. Oh. We've got a dead thingy. A marauder thingy? Not completely sure. A ravager, right? Ugh.
Rachni.
I hate those things.
They're bound to be more than just the ones we killed. Rex, we've got Rachni here. Keep an eye out.
I know. A few of them just attacked us. All that matters is getting to that shroud. Find us fast.
Yeah, take out the gun that I already had out. Why are there Rachni here? Still cannot save. Are we coming back out
finally
to the surface?
Light ahead.